The actor Chris Langham has launched his second attempt to have his prison sentence for downloading child pornography cut. The 58-year-old was jailed for 10 months in September after being found guilty of 15 counts of making an indecent photograph of a child.